called Pass and Go, and all you're gonna do is like she's gonna run it, and I'm gonna pass it to her, and after I pass it, I'm gonna run around, she's gonna fall, pass it to me, keep throwing rebound, and go back and throw it to the line, keep going. So after you pass it, go outside the person, sure, and shoot.
Yeah, let's walk.
Yeah, we're gonna walk.
Pass and go. Rock band. We're like a 70s rock band, ERA.
Yeah, I'm mad,
bro.
From the old winning.
ELO.
ELO. We're their sister band.
Who says we are?
Dude, these are the worst shoes to play basketball with. They don't grip the floor at all. Stop playing. We can have a mascot. We just gotta go to the emergency room.
The nurse.
No.
The emergency room.
Oh, I thought it would be like an injured person.
They have like an old guy in the wheelchair.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Appropriate for Christmas season, huh?
top, and they're going to keep going. So stand in front of them. All right? Y'all got that?
Yeah.
All right. Y'all ready to go back the other way? Go.
What's she doing down here?
She's dribbling. She has him coming down, like the middle person dribbles the ball and passes whoever doesn't get the pass. So it's a first shot, and they take the shot.
Let's see.
She's like, she as far as, like, yeah, you can tell she's good. This is live. Wouldn't expect it.
So you get up and feel people you can change into different ways.
Yeah.
Good shot. Good.
But everyone's like moving.
Yeah, it's not boring.
She always has something to say. What you thought of the warm-up?
My feet work.
Huh? What you thought of the warm-up?
It was a little slow. But it's, you know, they gotta lose different things every day. So we'll see what the 2 weeks overall looks like.
I would say not doing the same.
Yes. It'd You're working your offense now. It's gonna be a good day.
Thank you.
No, okay. We're behind you.
And if he doesn't catch the turn, the baby side is going to be over. So it's going to be you to the side. You're going to run back over. And he passes it up. Contesting the field. We always get through you.
Yes, they do. And your teacher too. You know how to keep, they show you how to keep score? They show you how to keep score? Shelby, had you not got here today, your team would have killed you. Had you not got here today, your team would have killed you.
And I got to impress my teacher next class.
Covered.
Hey.
Hi.
Thank you.
It's 2-7. Shelby, get those shots. Yep, 4 minutes left. Yes, the comeback kids is right. Green's got 7, the other team's got 6. Ah, oh, he made it! You wish you were playing, don't you? Left.
Good shot.
And we have the best scorekeeper in the world.